What's good, fam? Ain't done a reaction Panther in a while, but here's Ameno, the remix from Young Wage, produced by Neptunes. Let's see his take on it. Ameno! I don't know what Ameno means, Kodioko Ralph Bangiro Rimbo, but Ameno kuno nipi. I think. You were coming for the money. Fair mix. The homie Wage. Ameno, the remix. That's his take on it. I think let's speak on it right quick. I've always liked Wage's street and gritty voice and his pronunciation. I'm a bitch much, meaning I'm a bit much. He's got bars and he fit on this beat. Ameno. Yo, Quish, they take over Zambia. Don't mind the MTN advertising, Ukushani. This is the only place I could find proper light. So, gana yo kichinzo chala muneka oyo. Ameno. Yo, Quish. Yad kwete uda gayu, uda kachinga nani shina. Original mix here. Uachi voice nangwe. So, Wage coming through with his vibe. Totally fits on this. I like the idea and I like the concept, you know. Like I said, I like his street slang and how he takes this approach. Uksan peda fati vibe yako fati mwaishiba nokwishiba to you am street nangu chibeshani. So here's the thing. Ameno is big mostly for its hook. You know, you want to bam bam, you want to play with the big boys, hey, kete. So, ngaole panga remix ya rimborudia. Te tuchte o meat hook, ila ina avantu ba temwa idia. Ya koeba ti, eire chita tractor abantu tetu ushemo tetu labeko so kuchita make sure na yene yabamo pakuturu imboru waba kwa complete pakutukava yobe ya kwa tako impact. There's been songs out here where people have taken uruimboru wa mtu umbi wabika mofiu ya abo but tabala vile hook or tabala vile the same ingredient that made people fall in love with that song in the first place, you know. So that's my only beef with this, not even beef like it's anything that serious. That's my only like that's my only negative that I'm seeing apa, you know. Otherwise he followed the beat, he was on it, you know. That was a great opening, man. That was a great opening. Everything is good except for the fact that they deleted the initial hook. It's not too late. What you could do is take these vocals, place them on the same beat, but maintain the hook. Maintain the guy's voice. So that even DJs can spin this next to the original Ameno. For the Ndola people, whoever would care to listen to this in the club and care to have their own Zambian guy jump on this, because Ameno, I'm not like Abomfi Ameno. I don't know what Ameno means. Because if you leave it as it is, what will happen is people will be listening to it, but it will be like, there's something missing. But there's just something missing, hey? Why couldn't he have kept the hook in? I'm sure most listeners will have the same grievance I'm having right now. So, Wedge, you've done well, you've sat well, the mix is okay, but the hook is missing. Get the original hook, place it back in, keep your vocals, because it's a cover anyway. It's a remix. It's your take, but please maintain the elements that made people fall in love with this song in the first place. And what were those elements? You want to bam bam, you want to play with the big boys, and whatever. Keep them in there. Find a way to make your lyrics fit that same hook. That's all, man. But to question, you know I like your street vibe, and I like your lingo, and I like how you pronounce these things. You've got rhymes. You're an MC. But this song is missing that one thing. Let me know what you think of Ameno, Wedge, Tekiakwe, Ilishani,